Hey yo guys, what's up everyone? Welcome back to Sam World. Sam? Mr. Sampat. Hey! Video started. Oh hey guys, what's up? Anyways guys, I hope you all have liked the last video. I hope they did.
Yeah, definitely. Exactly.
I think the sanitization worked well. In the last video you told one amazing dialogue with great confidence.
What was that?
Don't remember the dialogue?
No.
Seriously, you have to remember that, man. Your confidence was cushioned over there.
Wow.
Okay, fine. Take a look then. Angapar.
Well, are your viewers going to watch till the end or are they going to exit this video right now? They're definitely going to watch till the end. This will be very helpful for them right now and even for the future.
Wait, not done yet. Take a look at this also. So with this, what are you understanding?
Expectations always
with hard. This type of watch time and with this type of support, golden play button card, the silver play button, silver piece also you won't get. People are showing sympathy on you, not support. Very few percentage of viewers are showing support for you. That's it. If at all this is the situation, your channel is not going to grow. Seriously, I'm saying.
I know.
Will you say what do you want to say or should I say?
I can't tell that. It'll waste time.
I know you won't. Let me tell that.
Don't
shut up for some time. Guys, an important message before you start this video. It will not take so much of time. Immediately after this completed, we'll dive straight into the video. So the important thing that I want to say is about this channel's growth for the future of this channel as well. So till now, whatever videos have been done, all the videos have got this type of watch time itself, view duration and everything. You might say, what is this? Why is it so important? For any YouTuber, any beginner YouTuber, watch time and view duration are like God.
Yep.
Without them, this channel can't do anything. Like literally it can't. Because YouTube's algorithm, that is the YouTube system, depends upon these. If at all this video has got higher watch time and higher view duration, it will automatically get suggested to various other accounts out there. And if at all that suggestion happens, more views means more likes or dislikes, and then subscribers will obviously increase. So that's the situation, guys. And if at all you don't contribute to this, and if you still exit the video in the middle, or if you still exit the video at starting, this channel will be the most affected. So please understand the situation and watch only if you're interested. Only if you're interested and only if you're free. Only if you're free time. Watch the entire video in the first go itself. Just in the first time if you watch, watch it till the end. Don't exit anywhere, don't skip anywhere. Please. For the sake of channel's growth. If at all you don't like to see his face, or if you don't like to hear his voice, or if you don't like this content, or if you don't like this channel as well, kindly don't even open the link. Please ignore the link itself. Please, kind request.
Do you think this will have an impact?
Well, maybe this can create an impact, I don't know. Well, what's the video about today?
Go and see.
Is banning Chinese goods a practical thing?
Yep.
Definitely we should ban the Chinese goods, because those people over there have killed 20 Indian soldiers and this pandemic is also because of them. So we need to show them an economic lesson. We need to ban their goods, show them a lesson.
Okay, we have to consider even some facts that are important.
We need to discuss some facts?
Yes, we have to.
Well, what are they? Tell them then.
If you go out, I'll start.
Oh. Wait, should I go?
Yes.
When will you keep me till the end?
Let's
finish. Okay, fine. Do the intro, do everything. Okay. Anyways, guys, leaving all about that. So this boycott Chinese movement has to be taken a little bit seriously. I mean, it has to be taken a little practically. So please watch this video. It's for the nation's good as well. So this is Sampath and you're watching Sam World, so what's the wait for? Let's start. Yeah. Before we talk about boycott Chinese and everything, let's consider some mistakes of ours, government and those news channels. First, let's talk about these famous news channels of our country talking about boycott Chinese. These people put debates and everything, but they forget that they themselves are promoting Chinese products in their news channels and they themselves are being sponsored by Chinese companies. Seriously, if at all this is the situation, no point in even putting that discussion out there.
Oh, bhai! Maro, mujhe maro! Maro, mujhe maro! Maro! Nahi, ye mazak ho raha hai, ek second, yaar, mazak ho raha hai.
And then moving on to the next thing is our government. These people didn't even invest in our homegrown startups. For example, Paytm is there. Paytm is an Indian startup and this required some funding at the past when it was like just grown up, and that time it required some funding. Indian government didn't even invest a single rupee in them. All the investment that they got was from the Chinese companies. And then if you familiar with Baiju's app, even that is funded by some Chinese company called Tencent. That's how it was. And next is about these sports. In sports, Indian Premier League, Pro Kabaddi League, Indian cricket team, these all are again sponsored by some Chinese companies again. And then next, the mistake comes to us. What did we people do? From past 5 to 10 years, we have started encouraging a lot and lots of Chinese products. That how it has become is like from smartphones to our common products at our home, like water bottle is made in China. Simply, like almost every product is in our home is like almost made in China itself. We ourselves have encouraged Chinese products and we didn't even care about Indian products anymore. So, and now we are talking about boycott China. If at all, now we do it, those local businessmen who traded from these many years and in those Chinese goods, what would happen to them? Think about their situation. Lots and lots of money they would lose, lots and lots of income they would lose, simply to be saying their business would be crushed down. So what should we do to avoid that is that we have to start encouraging the Indian products from now on so that boycott Chinese can actually become a true reality. And then talking about next is software side. We Indians use Chinese applications more than anyone in this world. Take example of TikTok. If you look at this chat, you will be shocked that India uses TikTok more than any country in this world. India even uses more than the countries that even developed this app. Anyways, recently Indian government has banned these Chinese applications, which was a very good decision because they had some privacy issues, security issues, and finally whatever has happened for good. So TikTok and other Chinese applications, please never come back to India, or please get out of here. Goodbye and never come back.
पहली फुर्सत में निकल कोई जरूरत नहीं हिंदुस्तान को तेरी.
And moving on to the next thing is how should we make this movement successful. The first and the foremost thing that we need to do is that start promoting those Indian applications, start promoting those Indian products. For example, for Indian applications right now, if you want to create some videos or everything and you don't have any video platform now, then consider going for some Indian applications. Like there is Roposo, there is Rizzle. I would definitely suggest you to go for Rizzle because Rizzle is an amazing video creating application where you create videos of 1 minute, but you can unleash your creativity and your originality will get a lot of recognition. So definitely do try out Rizzle. It has newly come out. It's an Indian startup. It's basically a Hyderabad based startup. So definitely go check that app out. It will be, the link will be in the description. And I also feel that Rizzle versus YouTube would have made a better sense rather than TikTok versus YouTube, because Rizzle is way, way better than TikTok. So definitely do try out that app. Link will be in the description. Moving on further is Make in India initiative. This initiative has to become successful in order to boycott Chinese completely from our country. Until today, we have seen that so many big companies have come to India to manufacture over here to make in India initiative a successful movement. But still, the parts that are required in the smartphones or in everything are still manufactured outside. So just wait for everything to come over here. Let the processing, the manufacturing, the assembling, everything, let it happen in India. Until then, just encourage the Make in India initiative and Made in India products and the products that have origin in India so that we can become a lot Swadeshi rather than Videshi. So start encouraging some Swadeshi applications, start encouraging some Swadeshi products so that we can never rely upon any other country's products or any other country's applications. So start Aatmanirbharta campaign, be a promoter for the local applications, be a promoter for the local products so that we can make boycott China a true reality. So well, that's what all I wanted to say. If at all you agree with me, do hit the like button. If not, dislike option is at the side. Whatever you feel about this, do comment down your opinions if you can. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and spread this video as much as possible. Make this video viral than the virus so that this video can reach to various other people as well. So thank you very much for watching. If you stay till here, we'll meet like this in another video. Until then, take care. Bye bye and see you guys in my next one.